And you'd have these conversations where you'd be sitting in a design review and somebody says, that's not realistic. And you're like, okay, what does that have? Like, explain to me why that's interesting. Because in the real world, I have to write up lists of stuff I have to go to the grocery store to buy. And I've never thought to myself that realism is fun. I go play games to have fun.